job is stupid. My days are bored. Inside this office, from 8 till 4, well, nothing ever happens. My life is pretty blank. Pretending that I'm working, pray I don't get canned. My cubicle, my cubicle, it's one of 62. It's my small space in a crowded place. Just a 6x6 book booth. And I hate it, that's the truth. Well, I give a sigh as the boss walks by. No one ever talks to me or looks me. Sometimes I sit here nude.